fancy place. Well, I suppose Alma has one hell of an expense account. How much did the boss loot from that cross guy? Was it 3 billion?
Something like that. But actually, this is Alma's old safe house from her Bonnie and Clyde days with Sean Rose. Guess left-wing terrorism pays better than you think.
Yeah, that or she shot the owner. Still, I gotta say, this is a swanky place to lay low. It's got a house AI and voice control and everything.
Kick-ass security system, too. Of course, she never turns it on because of Max. Apparently, he's so big, the sensors treat him as an intruder.
Why not just lock him in the garage?
Orson tried that, and, well, Max ate the tires on his SUV and half a bicycle. No, Max doesn't like to be tied down.
Well, they do say pets take after their owners.
I'm gonna turn in. You coming or what?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Wait, Limpet, aren't you supposed to be on patrol with Star?
Hey, you piece of shit! Oh, sorry. Asshole!
Get off the property.
You're gonna regret this!
I'm gonna turn in. You coming or what?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Hey, buddy. You sure you're on the right route tonight?
Coin!
Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
You got me? No, we got gunfire!
Buddy, tell me, what's your involvement in this?
Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
Got nothing!
Yeah, I'm here now. It's all clear. Over.
There's trouble! Getting gear!
Copy, Command. Still looking. No sign of the perp.
We gotta find the pup! Search the area! Copy that.
Suck it in, Royce.
No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
The insurance mogul in Berlin, Eric and Martin, the retail giant, Rex Larson, the shipping king. And finally, tonight, Rupert Pierce, CEO of Diamond. I can't wait to see the small print on the paper.
Kidnapping the VP's man, blackmailing him to kill his own boss. I wish he was a scary mind sometimes.
The question is, what's it all good
for? What's it all good for? Providence is an octopus and we're tearing off its limbs one by one. Media, shipping, pharma, now online retail. Even if they don't kill us all, Providence will spend years repairing the damage. Besides, Orson says one of their operatives is ready to defect. Knox, the tech guy? Sooner or later, we'll get to someone who knows the highlands and then whack.
Now, unless nobody knows anything, we're basically chasing ghosts.
Shit, they're not ghosts, Ash. Clever suits. Can't be completely untraceable. If there's a weak link, then trust me, there is. The boss will find it.
If the two of you don't dig faster, we'll have a crap of fan on our hands.
up. The creeps are on me.
Zealand paid off.
The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence
is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.
We've all got barcodes on the back of our heads.